okay, for the record, I'm going to show the before, because this is the holiday season we're entering, so I have to show my fat now, and maybe like after, on see if I've gained the weight. I feel like it. I ate a piece of cherry pie already today, and the extra. I'm not doing anything really, so here goes the endurance of, oh my gosh, after eating. Where is it? Over here. Yeah, oh, there. It's terrible. So here. Oh my gosh. That's the worst part. And I haven't been doing the sit-ups, you know. So let's see if I can stay at least like that for I don't know, is it 3-4 weeks or something, and then after I can relax, because it's just pies and cakes every day it seems, and even me, I'm like offering to make pie, like I have to make the pies, and I'm sorry, I had to delete that last video because it was really weird on the bottom area because of where I was filming on the body, sorry, so I had to take that all out, and I don't know, these it's like something goes along with it, but so what's the deal? Oh, I added to my LinkedIn, I updated that I could also be the sound tester, aria singer. So I'm the one that is there that sound tests the house, the opera house for the aria singers. So I go through the same songs that she is going to sing, and with the rhythm of the day, of the night, of the plan, and then as that goes on, then you have the exact sound pummeling out at the right area of the opera house, and just because you took the cue from the singer. But you can't do that, you see, with the professional opera diva, because she will hurt her voice. She can't sing the twice, she can't do the tester. And so I have a new job. Because I know many aria songs, and or I can read them out and in the during, you know, those specific songs. So that's pretty cool. It's pretty cool, huh? Yeah, I forgot I had that task tally. And I could also make the Mario games, the little creatures, the characters for Mario Brothers. So I can design them. If you need like new little characters, I'll make them also. Yeah. So anyway, that's, like I said, my email is at azevra.gmail.com, and yeah, I guess so. That's what I was talking about in the video before. It was about love, about finding it and how to find it, and I was saying that love is first. I find the love first, and then you find the work, because much of the work is extraneously separated from the other species. The male species from the women species. I find much of the work, the women are over there and the men are over there, so they'll never meet each other. So it's kind of foolish. I don't want to enter into that ever. So anyway. Yeah, I know. Y'all just want me to stand up here and show my body again, because that was kind of cute. Oh my gosh, what am I gonna do? Oh, personal trainer. I can be personal trainer also. Yeah, and so the personal trainer part, I guess so. What is that? I guess I'll keep you in shape. That's another job. What do we call it? Repertoire. The job repertoire I have there. So, yeah. And to keep you in shape, I guess that would be, I'll go through the full diet plan. We'll go to the grocery store together. I'll get every food item that you need and require. To plan your refrigerator even. So we'll go through the entire thing, and then after we work on the exercise. So we go to the food, and then we work on the exercise routine for you. And so then you end up in good shape, and not have the fat so that you are before. So I fix you. So there. I don't know. I don't normally like to wear the gray because it puffs me out, but it's alright. So anyhow, Rampara. So that's it for a short video.